He's drawing me in the alley.
I don't know what I look like. I know the microphone's in the top now. This is the second take, as the first minute and a half of footage was my finger over it, because it's the setting on it. It's like wind setting, and it is really windy. It's February. It's late February in the UK, 2020, and we're just like having the remnants of Storm Dennis. Yeah, I'm on the way to Andrew's. We're going to go to Kempston convenience store, I think it's called, and pick up some drinks. We'll just have a walk, really, so we can see what we can vlog. Andrew edited and uploaded the recent video, the hike to Stuart being back, and then I think it's the intra, the Otrey and intra village hike or something. Quality of that camera, that Lumix GH5 or something. I'll get back to you when well, your next scene will be Andrew. You can see him, there he is, look. There he is. Oh, he's got something in his hand as well. What is it? A wild Andrew has appeared. You alright?
Hello viewers.
You?
Innocent Ooper smoothie. Oh, that's scrumptious. Mmm. What's it got in it? Pineapple, guava, lime, flax seeds.
It's a flax.
Baobab. It's got baobab in it.
Oh, Andrew's offered me a little bit. So it smells.
Ethan's review this time.
A strange colour.
Baobab. See if you can notice the baobab in there. Don't have a clue what it tastes like.
What does baobab taste like?
I don't even know what it is.
What does it look like?
Right, here's a picture of baobab. It's a legendary fruit now. Okay, there you go. Baobab.
Got hair on it.
Oh my god, look at that. Got all my pubes on it.
Probably is.
the innocent trick. Right, here we go.
It's full though, so it's gonna have a like a.
Oh yeah.
He's gonna be off. Fuck it. Ready?
And there we go. What a trick. And now we have to.
Left
time.
Handed?
Oh yeah.
Oh wait.
Like a bonus trick.
Wait, so how long are we gonna have to cut?
Yeah, we'll cut. Left handed. And there we go.
We done it.
Oh, that's one of the best tricks we've had on the channel. And there we go.
If you put three stripes on the front of your non-M BMW, it should be a fine of the car being crushed.
There's Ethan, the new segment, Ethan's car opinions.
Oh, an M5, here we go. Here we go, this is where the car opinions get interesting.
Not an M5, because the brake disc is tiny, but I don't know. I don't know. What do you guys think? The brake discs look a little bit small for it to be a real M5. I don't know. And the fact there's M5 stamps on the calipers is not standard. It doesn't come with a real M5. But yeah, don't think it's a real one. Oh yeah, we can check by the reg. M5 VOC. Right, here's the reg check.
There you go. Beep.
Right. Right, so I'm going to check and see if it's a real one. I don't know, my brake disc was kind of small from that era.
Yeah.
Like, nowadays, new M5's got like 400mm rotors and they're like carbon ceramic and shit. But like, that's like a 2009 or some shit. Like, real early, so the brake disc was really small.
Yeah.
I'm going to say it's not. But if it is, what do I have to do? What's the forfeit? I just don't think it's what you do to a £60,000 sports sedan. I think it's what you do to a 3 diesel to make it look like a 60,000. What should I do if it's not what's the
Well,
it's a real M5.
Ah!
It is a real, it's 2005, it's the earliest one, so that might be why it's got the tiny brake disc. I don't know.
So you've got to do a forfeit? Or
I've got to do a forfeit.
Because you thought it was a fake one?
So I thought it was a fake one.
Oh shit!
So I've got to do anything you ask me now. Well, viewers.
Right. See you later.
It's got three for a pound in there, and it's because they go out of date in March and they're trying to get rid of them.
Oh.
And it's strawberry Fanta, which I've never had, and like Mountain Dew.
They always start right next to me.
That's what
they're
all going to do.
There we go. Yeah. I'm going to go on to wide.
Stay still.
There we go. Now we're on wide.
Right, so we're on wide now. So.
American Fanta.
Yeah, that's the strawberry Fanta I was
talking amazing.
About.
It's incredible. In ounces as well, that one.
Is it?
Yeah. So, and then this is the
American, like, throwback.
Quite a big, no, it's the same size can.
I'm guessing that's how it looked like in the 70s or something. And they've...
Well, I'm sure you could put it up on Google Images.
Wait, $350 for the whole thing. Should we take one? Should we, and then save it for...
Yeah. Which one do you want? You've had them, haven't you?
Well, I actually only had one of the Mountain Dews, so...
Hey, how much sugar's in it?
Because I'm trying not to have too much sugar.
44 grams in one can.
And this one as well, please. Yeah, large one. Just buy cash. Put it on the side there. Thank you.
Oh,
thanks. Thank you.
Cheers.
So here is what we have purchased. Well, I mean, we can't show you properly, but with...
Oh no, it's all the way down the other side of the road, look.
No, this is our mission, Andrew. The bag. The bag we must get it. Right, well. Let's go and get it. Come on.
So, you're just here in this video. It's the bag mission.
Keep your eyes out. Keep your eyes out for the blue bags.
It's just disappeared into another multiverse now.
It's not in the distance, is it? Andrew can see it, he's going to get it now. Go on then, open it.
He's been on his little journey, but he's back in our possession.
Go on then.
Oh, actually, he's there then.
Or out of there.
Oh. I'm out of there.
Out of here. There's yours then.
Thank you very much.
I've never seen this flavour. Have you seen this flavour in...
I have seen it in... Oh god, I've got the hiccups, I'm so sorry. I have seen it in... it's called Treat Street.
Oh yeah.
Near the view, it's got a big line of all the different flavours.
I think...
Here's a picture, if you can find it.
Oh, there we go.
As usual, if not, I'm just pointing... For no reason. Contains no fruit juice. Oh, it's one can. So it's 89% of your sugar, daily sugar intake
89%.
In one can. Yeah. In one can. Ready? What's it say? Oh, it smells like shampoo.
It's a very artificial, yeah, like shampoo, strawberry flavoured shampoo.
Like kid shampoo.
Christ.
That is
very artificial.
And we've got to go through.
Oh my god, look at the colour on the top.
Oh no, that's going in our bodies.
About 2-3 litres.
Yeah, this reminds me of a drink I had the other day, which is also American, called like Big Red or something. And it was like so sweet, I couldn't believe it. It was
Ricky Bobby.
I'm Ricky Bobby. If you don't chew Big Red, then f you.
God, look, spill it on my hand.
Oh.
Probably gonna stain.
It's like plutonium.
It's a nice taste to sip.
Yeah.
You know, I'll have
it's
these.
Quite refreshing, like sip.
Yeah, it's a nice. I imagine these ice cold. Tell you what, in the summer, which is coming up, what is it, February, March, April, May, June? So in June, we'll come back.
Yeah.
And like, we'll sit on this bench with, say, one each, right, for the summer.
Yeah.
And we'll come back here and
by which time we'd be like 5 or 6 months out of date.
Fuck it.
But it'll still be
fucking.
Yeah.
We'll do a bit of sick time off work. Yeah, we'll be sick time that day. Keep them in the fridge. Don't touch them.
Another thing we can do, if we're coming back in the summer, is do this.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh shit.
So right, so I just clicked then, make
sure. What's the editing thing where you go, whoa? And then you click it and then you so I don't know, how is it? I
could, what, so if I like
jump
and then you oh. Together. No, like
oh yeah, so just like what is now we're and now wait, no, 6 months time I'm filming you.
No wait, because now I'm acting as if we've just come in since we this is the old
one. Oh yeah. So you've got
to, so
like,
I need to go,
you've got to puff out with it.
No, you need to like get ready to come out yeah. of this.
Yeah. Right.
It's freezing. Right, here we go. It's freezing cold, man. If only we could just like teleport into the future.
If only we could, yeah, just do this basically. And then
we
go
in the new footage.
That's your lot. Snapchats,
yeah,
and like there were people saying weird things, like laughing, going, "Oh my god, I'm like what?" So I go on my saved videos, and there's like 20 videos I can't remember recording.
You're joking. I've never been in a position where I can't remember.
It's not like fully can't remember. I can remember like being in Andrea's kebabs and being in this, like ending up in the slug and lettuce, but I can't like remember all of what was going on. And I'm like, I'm just video me and George, and then George suddenly goes, "We're paedophiles." And then instead of like being embarrassed, I'm like, "That's right, you heard it here first. We're paedophiles here today." I was eating chicken.
Oh my god. Oh my
well, I'll
god.
Get up, I'll get it up.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What the
fuck? I don't remember. I remember being there sitting eating the chicken, but I can't remember like...
You can't remember that?
I can't remember filming that video. It's like really, it's not a very nice feeling. I can't remember
that's
like
not a nice feeling.
Shouting those sort of... What else was I saying?
Yeah, you couldn't be saying anything.
It's horrible.
Yeah, that's why I don't really drink that much.